Boom! Don't come near us. You're not ready. They're not ready for us, guys. We got a key. It's coming. And we bring in the thunder. Alright, so we did that part. That part was clear sailing. That was pretty straightforward. So now if we go looking over here, I think all the hard puzzles have been completed. Now it's just a lot of backtracking. One more time. Let's do it, baby. I'll go visit that middle one after. Oh, actually? Oh, bitch! This bitch. Damn it, son. Damn it. I thought Link had hops. I completely forgot he was white. And white people, unfortunately, we got the jumper, but we got no hops, son. There's only some that can. God damn it. We got him. Yo, he can't. Link can't miss leg day anymore. He's not allowed to. After that performance. I'm sorry, guys. You had to see me climb up that fucking staircase again, son. That was ridiculous. Now we gotta get the treasure chest. There's no choice. Oh, come on, son. It's almost like how do you do that? That's so aggravating, son. Shit is aggravating. They don't understand that time is money. And we already capped out on rupees. Okay. The push. There we go. Now we're gonna wait a little bit. I definitely don't want to deal with this crap again. Make it calm down on its rotation. Oh, God. This is aggravating. The more I do this, the more patience I lose. And I just start going faster and faster to failure. But it's like, why doesn't Link just easily grab onto that? Platforming with those chandeliers are so annoying. Because in order to hit them, you actually have to be close to it. But then you actually do the opposite. There. What's so hard about that? Oh, God. It's that bat. That bat Yo, I hope it gets 1,000 deaths. That bat needs to get shitted on. Because we would have so been past, we'd probably been up to the temple dungeon master right now, son. Wrecking face, getting that heart container. But instead, we're facing fucking Batman over here on the fucking second chandelier. Because he doesn't want to let us get this container. He doesn't want us to get it. He's like, no, I'm Batman. And I'm like, come on, son. We just want to get the treasure chest. And then this thing you have to put away. And if you don't put it away... There we go. I'm just gonna... Just come on. Jesus. Fucking! I hate Link. You heard it here first, folks. I fucking hate this guy. Your accent is coming out once you get angry. That is so awesome, Hash Brown. You just hear the Brooklyn accent come out, son. This shit is ridiculous. It's nuts. He decided to fall. These mechanics, they drive me wild. Just jump, dude. Just jump. There. Where's this stupid bat? Fucking hate him. He just wants to hang. Why are you going left? Just, please. I can't deal with this guy. Can I, like, hit this? Oh man, yo, what am I supposed to do here? There we go. I can't deal with Link. Come on. There we go. Give us a heart container, son. I was gonna say, if that wasn't no heart container, yo, it was finite. Finite, Akabat, throw it in the books. We are done with this guy. This guy needs to go on a fishing trip. Just hit the damn thing, son. Hit the thing. There you go. Auto target is your friend. Fuck it. Quickest route is from the bottom. From the bottom to the top. We got this, guys. We finally got that heart container. And because I don't want to deal with that shit anymore, we are so saving that. We are saving that shit. Alright, so we did this. We're legit here. Got more chandeliers to break. Okay, we got that. Sweet! Now we did this. For days, baby. Spin you around for days. Cause we don't give a fuck. What's in this area? Oh, we got a Mr. Popo. Nah, baby. Nah. Finish him. We're putting in work. What the hell are those things? Oh, freaking bats.
I'm bats.
We did that. Let's check what else we got around this area. Oh, it got quiet really quick. Oh, it's this shit. Of course. We got a shortcut here, fellas. Push that shit down, son. That's what I'm talking about. Shortcuts are us. So we did this. And... okay, so what's over here? I don't think this guy can handle the wrath of the cannonballs. But I don't think we can handle the wrath of the spear either. We win. Oh, son. I don't like this guy. Really? It's like, come on, jump. Link. Link. Don't be stupid now. Oh, I hate you, Link. Fucking fall. I hope that thing bites you right in the ass, son. I hope it does. What's the quickest way? Probably through here. This freaking midget. He can't even... seriously, he decides when to freaking do this? Bless you. Yo, Big O, did you see that bullshit? How's it going, man? Bless you. You really need to take medicine, hon. You need to take medicine. Why didn't you pick up yesterday? Cuz? Which, oh, you forgot. We gotta get some tomorrow. Tonight? It's already gonna be end of day, babe. You wanna go to Walmart? Yeah, I guess we're gonna have to. I mean, you're sneezing ridiculous. You're doing like 10 sneezes in a row. Like, tic-tac-toe, to win, you just need 3 X's or 3 O's. But you're sneezing 10 times. You're like playing SOS or some shit. Here we go. Ah, eat it. How did that feel? He thought he was gonna, like, make us reset. Yeah, we'll probably have to go later tonight. Boom! Alright, I'm not gonna mess with these guys. We gotta move forward. Onward to the next adventure. Oh, that's right, that's a shortcut now. Alright, well, there's gonna be another thing we're gonna attempt now. Asshole! Who the hell was that? Yo, just chill off for a minute, son, while we get situated. I'm so gonna wreck his face now. He's the first one to go. See ya. You don't like that, do you? You don't like that. How about you? motherfuckers. Yo, these guys are assholes. Alright, we got him, guys. Hook, line, and sinker. So what's the purpose of this? Let's take a second to recognize what the hell we're supposed to be doing here. Let's see. Can we jump? No? Oh, take it easy. What about over here? Yo, son, you can't even hook us up with this? I wonder. Oh! Grappling hook. Hello. Yes, I would love to. And where does this take us here? Oh, he sees a big block. Okay. Chip away, baby. I hate chandeliers. Just for the record, I hate chandeliers right now. The house that I'm getting has a chandelier, and I'm gonna probably take it off because of this game. There we go. Did you pre-order Final Fantasy 15? The demo is out. I did not pre-order it. I saw the trailer. I do want to play the demo, but I'll probably do it later or whatever. Oh, almost had that. That ultimate fuck up. We got another key. Yo, you see that? Why do they have the chick from Zora's Domain? What? Why does Sasquatch have a picture of her? Was that his first wife? Was that his mistress? Do we know things that we do not know? Or that we should know? You got Ocarina for the Ocarina of Time for the 3DS? How is it for the 3DS, out of curiosity? Like the controls. I see. So that was pretty much... Yeah, I don't think we could actually do anything about this one, but... They're giving us sight of where we should go next. I don't know. I'm not too sure if people just want me to play a 15-minute demo of Final Fantasy 15. I could probably do it later tonight for sure, but I have to get it downloaded. Is it coming out for PC? If it's coming out for PC, I'll probably pick it up for PC. Oh, here we go. It's much better. The graphics are way better for Ocarina of Time. Got you. Oh, son. Chill out. Know your place. I said know your place. Damn it, son. That asshole. I'm gonna have to eat that bullet. Fire away! Damn, too far away, son? I wanna blast him. There we go. How you like them apples? Oh, shit, son. Yo, it's like that? You can't keep up with this. What? Oh, motherfucker. These things are assholes. I have played, actually, Project X Zone. I think that's actually a pretty badass game. You get freaking Ryu and Morrigan in a freaking Final Fantasy Tactics type strategy game? Shit is crazy. Alright, so this is another shortcut. But! Nope. Nope. Okay, so we're gonna have to get cannonballs from here. Because there's gonna be a crazy blast that's gonna take place. We got a hook shot. This is gonna be an angled fire. And this is actually an accurate one? Ah. Okay. We got that dude. Be prepared. Yeah, so we gotta get a bull from here. We just gotta find out where. And as soon as we find out where, we are handling him, son. Why do I feel like... Where would this bull be, if theoretically? I'm uncertain of where this bull might be right now, but we're gonna find out. Thug life. Damn, I was hoping for a strike. Nothing here. So we definitely just have to look in this area. We just have to have our eyes open. Damn, furniture came back. The goddamn furniture, son. What about over here? What's this? This would have been mad interesting if this is where the ball was. I would have been like, oh shit. Got him! Not in here? I can't go in there? What about in here? No? Nothing? Just quick and- Oh shit! Sookie now! We got some balls to deliver, fellas. And it's gonna be quite a journey. One bull coming up. Place it. Did you know that Project X2 Zone comes out this February? Yeah, I heard something about that. To be honest, a lot of people were hating on it, so I'm surprised that they are actually doing that. Like, a lot of people didn't like it because they were saying some shit about the difficulty or whatever the hell. Wait, I can't throw this up? Are you serious? They're gonna really make me fire it from the cannon. They're gonna make me fire it from the cannon, I see. I can't believe this shit. Firing has begun. It's across the field. and we are up. Okay, we gotta place the ball. We gotta open the door. Slide that shit back out. Grab it. Oh yeah. See ya, buddy. Good time. Oh yeah, we're just going now. These bitches are gonna be sliding down. We don't even give a fuck. There we go. Alright, we got our cannonball still there. What else do we got up here? Do we have anything? Oh, well, this is a door. So that's the important part. We're gonna check for this door really quick. We're gonna see what's in here. I don't like where this is going, guys. This looks like a church. Why does Sasquatch have a church? Ooh, got blasted in the back. Nothing could be done about that. Breaking all your fucking shit now. Launching it. Pull it back. All of it. Launching it. Pull it back. Ah, fuck. Oh. So much recovery time, son. No deflection. Like that, son? All right. Got that one. Oh yeah, here we go. Let's see. Now, we go in here. You got the bedroom key. This will let you gain access to the bedroom and houses the mirror shard. Phew, we finally found the key. That sure took a while, but that mirror shard is as good as ours. Okay, so we got that shit. Now, oh, you safe, huh? I drink husband soup, feel much better, so I come find you. You found key, good. Bedroom right above us, I take you there. Yeah, big O, I already gave it to someone that I felt because they kept showing up that I had to return the favor and give them something for appreciation for that. So I already, yes, I did do the 200 giveaway. I didn't do the rolling style or whatever. It was like, oh man, this person consistently appears, so let me do that. So where do we go now? Should we go up here? Wait. I think I gotta do that. I need a drink. Damn. Alright, so we out of that shit. It is time, guys. It is time for the battle. Wait. What? Thank you. Come inside. Why do I feel like this bitch is gonna, like, rough us up? Bless you. Please, this way, Oh my god, why do I feel like she's possessed? Here, mirror, you look at it, so pretty. Pretty. So pretty. What the hell? Pretty, pretty, mirror lovely. Bitch is wildin'. Not take mirror. I like where this is going. Oh, the husband's not gonna like this one bit. We about to kill this bitch. Yikes. Tweely Ice Mask Gizetta. Thank you so much for saying that, Big O. That means a lot. Babe, Big O says feel better. He hears you sneezing from here. She says, aw, thank you. Yeah, she's just been sneezing a lot. We're gonna have to go to Walmart later tonight to go get her some stuff. She's like sneezing like 10 times in a row. Uh-oh. Time to cannonball this shit. Oh, man. Oh. The damage is real with this boss, son. Ooh, I thought I would have been able to handle that with the spin. Holy shit! I like the music. Bam, son! Take a seat. Yo, she is doing the Harlem right now. Oh man, I think it's because she has allergies. We're not certain what it is, but she started sneezing this week. It could be because of pollen in Florida. Oh shit, guys. I'm uncertain of what to do now. I didn't know there was a second phase to this bitch. Okay. This is no bueno. We just gotta kite for a bit. There we go. Wait, what's going on? Are you serious right now? Okay. Oh shit. Oh son. The damage was real. You gotta get that heart back. They ain't joking around right now. What about that shit? Alright. Oh, I see the reflection. This is no bueno. Get it. What's happening now, baby? What's happening now? Uh-oh. This isn't good, guys. They're gonna run the train on us. Get it. Take a seat. All right. We did it. See ya, vamp bitch. We put the nail in the coffin. Give us that mirror. Mirror, mirror on the wall, tell us of the bitch who's on the floor. That ugly vamp chick. Well, we have two mirror shards. Hell yeah, we do. Two more left, Link. You gonna hold it again? Last time you got jacked. Still, I feel bad about the way we treated the girl. To think the Mirror of Twilight has the power to change people like that. This world, all worlds, can be cruel. Let's hurry and collect the rest of those pieces, Link. We have to before more innocent creatures have to endure the suffering this poor girl did. You speak the truth, my friend. Well, let's go search for the other two that remain. Aw, oh, man. What wrong with me? Very strange. You just dreaming, Yeto, Mira gave you gave. Forget Mira, Yeta. No look into eyes of Yeto. Look in reflection of Yeto's eyes, their true beauty. Aw, who need mirror? My love, Yo, son. Is this how we're gonna get the container, son? Look at that shit. We did it, guys. Get that heart container. Gotta save it real quick. Now, really quick, let me check something out. Yes. If we look at... we can't look at the mini-map? I'll get you out of here. You sure there's nothing else you need to do? No. I want to, like, investigate this area, yo, to be honest. But you're not going to let me. So why do you ask these questions? I want to see if there was one more container, because we only got one. And so far, there's always been two containers in the town, in the castle. Let me actually go back in there. We'll verify that. Because I bet you the last... Yep, there's one more. How do we get that? There's gotta be a way. That's where the treasure chest is. Wait, seriously? Shit stacked up again, son? We're gone for like 2 minutes, and fucking icicles start forming again? Nah, that's the wrong route. Yeah, I have no... Wait. What's this? This is mad suspicious. Yeah. There we go. I knew there was a way to get it. Mission complete, baby. Now we GTFO. How the hell? It's like something with... Where's this bird? Where's the damn Okoku, son? I thought I got the motherfucker. Yeah, I can't... For some reason, I can't find the damn bird. It's probably because the dungeon was done. Maybe. Ooh. Jukes for days. Alright, they're not even chilling here anymore. But I'm really glad we did all that at that dungeon. That's pretty awesome. So, the next one... I'm not sure what the next dungeon is, but... I'm super excited about it. But hold up, guys. So, I'm going to save this real quick. I'm going to stop the stream just probably for like 2 hours. I'm gonna eat some dinner. And then I'll continue starting up again. So right now, it is 10 o'clock by me. So I'll probably start up again at 12. And I'm going to probably stream for another 3 or 4 hours maybe. Like definitely like two hours more or 3 hours. But... So, let's take a quick break. I'm going to get some dinner and I'll post it on Twitter when I'm going to start to stream in 2 hours or so. But yo guys, thank you so much for hanging out on the first session on Saturday, and we'll continue this in a bit. All right, so see you guys in a few, hopefully. Take care, guys.